This mobile phone detector is typically applied in the restricted areas where the mobile phone and other types of communication equipment are prohibited.